What is your favorite animal?
For me?
Yes.
My friend, I don't have any favoritism. Because if I have got any favorite thing, I am not a true man. For me, all are identical. I respect every human being because God, every creature, because God exists in that creature. Only recently, about a year ago, I adopted two tigers in Mysore Zoo called Brahma and Anusuya. You know, if you had gone there, they would have told you. Because they asked me, the journalist came and asked me, how is it a practitioner of yoga have adopted the violent tigers? What comparison you have got? You are practicing yoga? I said, they are also animals, God exists. The Jew people said there are nobody to look after, which costs very high. They said it costs about a lakh of rupees, 100,000 rupees, to maintain a tiger.
Per year.
So I gave them 25 lakhs, 20 lakhs, so that they get 1 lakh interest for every year, 2 lakhs interest for every year. So they were looked after. I told them that I am teaching yoga of human beings to culture their mind. The animals, they don't get food, so I am giving food. Even in yoga also, I have no favoritism. No doubt I am using the asana as a springboard. Not beyond that. As a springboard for me to educate myself. Physically, mentally, intellectually, culturally, socially. Because we have got 300 joints, 700 muscles. 96,000 kilometers of blood circulation. Several kilometers of nerve circulation. It's a big international club body. So how much I have to attend to each member? So that's why I'm doing the asanas, so that each member is looked after carefully.